Khesen Formation is located west of Lake Khuvsgul in northern Mongolia. And this is where the first animals on the face of the Earth were probably found. This finding may clarify the riddles of the transition from microbes to animals on Earth. The Khesen Formation is the site is one of the most important fossils on Earth and is about 540 million years. Here 8 genera and about 17 species have been found, comprising tens of hundreds of individuals. Many of them are spiny microfossils called acritarcos, which are about 100 microns in size, about one-third the thickness of a fingernail. If confirmed as animals, these microfossils would represent the oldest animals to be preserved in the geological record. Once the enormous glaciers melted, they began to shed enormous amounts of nutrients into the ocean. Because of this and at temperatures more suitable for life, the algae arose and from there were developing organisms increasingly structured as animals.